Hello. Look at you, you're a freaking movie star.
I'm pretending, I guess.
how did this come about?
I was approached to read for this film, and then, you know, one thing led to another, and I'm starring in the role as the lead. It was, like, pretty crazy.
Now, have you always wanted to be an actress?
I've always wanted to be an actress. I like taking just pieces of LaLa and incorporating them into characters.
Right. Oh, my goodness. Now, this seems kind of, it's like a horror movie?
It's a horror/thriller. Like, it's very much the psyche of a serial killer, and it's very much modern day. With, like, apps.
Ooh.
You know, it's cool. There's a twist in it that I don't think has been done.
I want another twist. You can't tell me the twist.
I can't tell you
okay.
The twist.
Oh, now, you know they say you can't have sex in horror movies or you're going to die, so we'll see what happens. Okay, listen.
You got to see the movie.
I love you.
Friday, July 27th.
Heck yeah, and I love you, Vanderpump. Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Now, are you going to become way too big of a star to do that show anymore?
You know what? I love Vanderpump, and I feel like I owe so much to them because they presented me with a lot of opportunities.
Right.
You know, I'm gonna rock Vanderpump until my tails fall off with my crew.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you, honey.
All right, thanks.